All right, we're just gonna check. Oh, what a DK's got here. Nyom. 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 All right. Dun, 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 dun. Alright. They're on blood. What are we getting here? Give me two things. Ants and Helm. Two fifty-nine. Now we have a need for both. Oh my. We have a need for both. We're going to take this. Needs more, and we could swap it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We are vastly outnumbered mortals. The Forsworn have cut a swath through most of our forces. Vanquish their rear guard while I confront Devos. Go in service. You were the paragon of loyalty, Devos. And yet all this time, it was you who led the Forsworn.
Your blind adherence to the path would have doomed us all. You left me no choice but to oppose you. Forsworn, see that the mortals do not interfere. You cannot hide.
Two more away.
to reason, Devos. The Kyrian must stand united.
Not so long as you command them. The Forsworn will forge a new path for Bastion.
Dun, dun, dun.
For eons, we have been told to purify ourselves, to let go of our memories, our identities, our loved ones, all in the name of service.
Why is your grandma freaking out now?
Oh.
where you meet your end. My celerity is second to none. Your sight is your downfall.
Got him.
We sacrifice because we must.
We're not doing too bad today.
No, it was a mortal who exposed the folly of your edicts. Doing this just to play it safe.
Must be punished.
Creep that has a clue. It's an amazing rare thing.
As I peered into Uther's memories, what I saw shook me to the core. But you refuse to see the truth, that the path is flawed, that we serve a lie.
I'm trying to do these keys with a Death Knight solo, because I wanna see how people deal with doing a Death Knight. But I do have Pally that I'm going to do keys on, so we can do them after that. Because that's the whole thought process behind, like, me wanting to do, what's it called, these keys solo. It's because I wanted to see how people did. No, it's okay. Like, the warlock was telling me that I need to pull more, like, okay, that's cool. Like, I need to know those things in other classes. How many times are you raiding a week now?
The Archon's spear is mine.
You raid 5 times a week? All different characters? First time I'm running around necrotic. What should I run at with necrotic? What percentage or number? It's the first time I've ever dealing with necrotic. Thank you.
join the Ire of God Telso?
Yeah. Return, alright, return, okay. First time ever dealing with necrotic.
Now for the item you have all been awaiting, the allegedly demon cursed edge of oblivion. We'll start the bidding at 5,000. Do I hear 5,000? I hear 5,000, 6,000. Yes, 6.
Oh.
Does it break my microphone? Excuse me.
A simple matter. In return, we ask only for Cartel Zai's signature.
Our signature is a fair trade, especially if it results in your departure.
I must get closer.
Doink.
Thank you. Yeah. I don't know why. If you're hungry, eat.
Target something first.
these guys. I don't even know what I'm doing wrong. I think it's just a gear thing.
Cartel Sol's underhanded dealings have not escaped my attention. You may have my signature, as long as you never again bring destruction.
Excuse our intrusion, Solia. I hope we caught you at an inconvenient time.
Your filth.
Hear me, Solir. The artifact you seek brings only suffering.
Suffering and power. I must now travel beyond Tazavesh.
Die, foes of Cartel Sol.